Check these out. The letters I got from Marc Emery.